Yo, this Redman in the building, and K-Day is 90s hip-hop.